Fox News and FM Talk Radio, 99.1 KKFT and 99.1FMTalk.com.
Real Life Habits for Success with Jeffrey Benjamin, Sundays at 9:30 a.m. on 99.1 FM Talk and streaming online at 99.1FMTalk.com. BreakthroughTraining.com.
I'm Jeffrey Benjamin. Thanks for tuning in to Breakthrough Radio. Some of the topics you can catch right here are strengthening your leadership, building an unstoppable team, mastering your communication, achieving your goals, living a life of integrity. These are just some of the topics you can catch right here. And of course, I'm always asking you to take action on this information, to do something with it, because knowing this information won't change or improve the quality of your life. You've got to do something with it in order to get a result. Today in the studio, I have John Brownell, and he's with Nevada National Guard. He's also a recent graduate of the PACE Leadership Program with the Chamber of Commerce, and I've asked John to come in and share with us some of his real-life habits for success. So great to have you in the studio today, John.
Thank you, Jeffrey. It's nice to be here.
All right. Well, let's just jump right into this, my friend. What is your first habit for success that you want to share with the audience?
Well, based on my schedule today, I would have to say time management. That's my first habit, of course, getting my hands around what my schedule is for the day and sticking by that as much as possible. All right, when it comes to time management, one of the reasons I have to have so much of it is my day is blocked from the time I wake up to the time I go home. And if I don't have that time management, a lot of the projects I'm working on will not be on time. And part of the success of the military is on time with accuracy, pinpoint precision when you need it, not only for you, but for the people you're representing. And of course, when we take the PACE Leadership Challenge and we did the PACE Leadership course, that was a big thing. Making sure that we're there on time, everybody's got the schedule, and you adhere to that schedule, and it just makes things easy to flow. It also builds that level of trust. When we start talking about the schedule, when the boss comes to me, when people in the community come to me and they ask me, hey, John, can you get this done for us today? If we have an agreement that I will have it done by the day that we agree upon, it builds that level of trust, and we keep that relationship going.
No doubt about it. Being on time, showing up on time, doing what you say you're going to do creates a lot of credibility for people. And as you know, John, those that are late to the PACE Leadership Program, they get the opportunity, if they're late, they get to sing a song for 30 seconds. And the reason why we do that is because it helps set an example of the importance of being on time, starting on time, and finishing on time, and doing what you say you're going to do. And plus, it's always good free entertainment, right, to see some of those guys or gals belt out a tune for 30 seconds.
Absolutely. You know, I could imagine a few of the songs that were going on when I was on time, but when I was going to be late, I always thought about something ahead of time. I always made sure I had the radio cranked to the right country western song, and something I'm familiar with. So if I have to sing, I will make sure that I have adequate material.
That's right. You're ready and prepped. So that's good. All right. Well, share with us your second habit for success, John.
My second habit is really about, not only we talked about time management, we're talking about relationships. Relationships is a huge builder when it comes to the success of what you're doing. If you don't have a relationship with the people you're with or people you want to meet, it gets tough. When you can call them up on a dime and say, hey, look, I need some help right now, and they're willing to stop what they're doing to help you out, that just helps promote where you're at, and vice versa. When they call me because we have that relationship and I say, absolutely, I can be here for you today. What time? I got a block of time in my time management schedule. I say, hey, look, I can be there from 2 to 3 or 3 to 4, and I'm there for you. What do you need? And that pays dividends. It really, really does pay dividends. You know, and especially like when we do the network mixers and you start meeting people in the community as far as what they do and the diversity that you can get with all of that. When you have that relationship and all of a sudden somebody calls you and got a question about, say, insurance, it's like, well, I don't know anything about insurance. What about you? You know, and then you can call that person, and then it lends a little bit more credibility to what you're doing.
Yeah, relationships are resources, right?
Absolutely.
Nice, John. Share with us your third and final habit for success.
Constant development. You know, there's always a lot of material out there about what to do with it. And kind of like when you say, when you do your introduction to the show, you can learn this information, but if you don't take action with that information, it doesn't do anything for you. When I'm walking through the store, I always like to look at the magazine articles. There's always some good, whether it be home and garden, because I got a home and I got a garden, you know, whether or not it be something along the, I'm trying to learn how to cook. You know, I'm not very successful at it right now, but picking up that article and that constant reading and development and understanding about what's out there, because what worked today may not work tomorrow. And if you're not building on that that toolkit that you have, it's not going to work. It might not. It may get you by, but it won't help you get over that hurdle.
Those are three great habits for success, John. I appreciate your time. It's great being able to get to know you, have a relationship with you, and I look forward to interfacing with you again in the very near future.
Thank you very much.
Breakthrough with Jeffrey Benjamin. BreakthroughTraining.com.